Kia ora whānau, my name is Sergeant Michael McKinney. I am an instructor at the Youth Development Unit North based here in Hobson. This week we've had over 100 students from the Blue Light group, Empowerment Youth Group, and we've been exposing them to teamwork and leadership. Today has been focused on their teamwork ability, and as you can see behind us at the moment, everybody is getting ready to partake in a mud run, which is going to test them to their limit. So we've been up since 0600 this morning. It's going to be a full-on event, and once we've completed the mud run, we're going to push them through the fitness trail. The students themselves, the trainees themselves, are required to work together as a team through communication, positive encouragement, and assertiveness. So the mud run is designed to push them to their limits. Here at the Youth Development Unit. Today we've just got the Blue Light 100 course, leadership course, and they're just in the middle of their longest day. But now sort of into the middle of the mud run, where all the kids are sort of in sections, just working hard as teams to get through probably one of the hardest things they're going to do on the course for the week. Cheers.
Mean, and how have you enjoyed your day so far?
It's good.
Joyce, even though we're in the mud and we're in the grime, we're still loving it?
Yeah, it's to be.
Awesome.
Joyce,
how are you liking the course so far?
Halfway to go,
eh, Wiz? Oh, there is a bit halfway to go. Awesome. Enjoy the rest of your day, too.
Thanks, Warren Sloss. I'm the programs manager for New Zealand Blue Light. And as you can see, I'm absolutely stuffed. This week we've done a leadership course. 100 kids from throughout New Zealand coming together and learning all the skills about leadership. Today is one of those things that they're learning how to walk in the mud, as you can see. Probably a good 500-600 metres through the mud and working as a team to get through. It's not easy, but it's teamwork and that's part of leadership. So I'm just going to carry on because I've got to get to the end. Catch you later.
Go, go, go! Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going!
Come on, mate, let's get up here. Yeah!